strikeouts away for the former walk-on at 86%. That looks good. Oaks was 1-for-1. He's now 2-for-2. This one from just inside 52. Looks pretty good. That is good.